So in this one here, we're looking at anticipation. So it's taking the ball over the shoulder on the run. You're taking the ball coming from in front of you.
The idea being that you're taking a ball that's coming up from the back line and you're a forward or a midfielder. So you're taking the ball, you don't have to stop. You're taking it on the move. So the ball is struck up, you take it and you move forward in the direction of the ball.